Thank you and welcome everyone. Before we get going with the day here, I do want to say a big thank you to Amy. Amy and Cheryl and the entire event team, they do a remarkable job in bringing this all together. So thank you so much for all of everything that you do. So here we are today, another one of our NEDAS events, and thank you all for being here. A lot of what I want us to talk about is this whole theme of connecting and communications. It's not just above the ground, it's not just in buildings, but it's everywhere. The Internet of Things is requiring us to make information accessible from anywhere, at any time, from any device. And those are some of the issues that we're going to be talking about because, you know, when we're in buildings such as this and we're trying to communicate, we need to be able to have access to as much information as we can through our data plans, not just through Wi-Fi. And so, you know, a lot of the conversations we're going to have is going to be continuing to talk about some of the technology, how that is enabling us to do better with less and more, the costs of things, where those costs are going to be, expected, and how we're going to pay for all this infrastructure, and how it all works above the ground and below the ground. So without further ado, it is my pleasure to introduce to you our keynote for today, Colby Sinesios, the Managing Director and Senior Research Analyst specializing in the communications infrastructure and telecom services. And he is with Cohen & Company. He's been there since March of 2010. He's got some great things to share with us today. It'll be about a 35-minute presentation followed by Q&A. And it's a great way to start off our day. So without further ado, Colby, thank you.